Hi guys, this is our third and final day at Ahmedabad ISRO, and we have reached Sabarmati Ashram, and from here we proceed to Mandir. So we are getting down from the bus and we'll be hosted. So this is the Sabarmati Ashram. It seems to be a kind of museum now. Let's see what's inside. So all of this dedicated to our father of the nation. And you can see Sabarmati Ashram written in a lot of languages. So it tells you of the many nationalities who come to visit here. The place is well maintained, as you can see. So here you can see three monkeys, their figures. Well, this is a place where he must have stayed. We have to remove our footwear, but one can easily see what's inside. So you can see this wheel of life. Which invites Gandhiji, Satyagraha. And
I'm going to do it.
So all these are objects which Gandhiji used, and he's famous for them. Quite a moving tribute in Gandhiji's own words. Here you can see how Gandhiji slowly journeyed from his birth at Porbandar to become Mahatma.
Yes, sir.
This is the kitchen, as you can see. Says over here, replicas. Thank you.
This is the cooking place. Pretty astounding. These are the rules of the ashram, which were well given by Gandhiji himself. I'm going to go over them quickly, and if you want, you can pause the videos and take time to read. And here, over here, well, this is in Gandhiji's own handwriting. In his autobiography, he once stated that he had a bad writing and for that he suffered, but well, this seems to be rather clear. Anyway. Place is now locked up. Such a simple room with hardly anything. This is the Sabarmati River, and you can see the bridge. We saw part of it while we were on our way to Israel. Wow. Just so well maintained. Well, and here are some wonderful birds, and you can see there are little bits which are given, little bits of food so that the birds can enjoy. But I have to go out now because we are time bound. Let's see. Okay, enough of zooming, we have to go out now. It's a wonderful place to visit. Thank you. It turns out that we were headed in the other direction, so okay. I guess it will be time for another group picture. This goes on to show how famous he was and how dedicated the postal service was also in those days, and people would just write Mahatma Gandhi New Delhi or Gandhiji New Delhi and the address and letters would be delivered. Wonderful coach. These are questions which they want you to think, which you really haven't thought before, and they have provided answers to the questions which they want you to think anyway. This is how it used to be, and this is what it is now. The ashram's kitchen and the library viewed from the outside. I'm sorry. 5 vows that the meanings are given here. The spinning wheel, let's see again. So all of this is filled with Gandhiji's activities in Ahmedabad, pictures from times. Pages from history. I'm not going to go through all of this. Wonderful models being made. Models and pictures combined. And see how the picture uses to the real models, which are showing the throng of followers who would surround Gandhiji.
Gandhi March, I guess.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. The figure wonderfully depicts Gandhiji in the process of making salt. And the others looking on. The other political figures of the times, maybe. Not sure of them. Wonderful depiction. Again, a wonderful model of the surrounding area.
Thank you.
After 10th and 15th day, September, Arjuna.
Here are a list of some prominent visitors, starting from Queen Elizabeth in 1961. You can see how young she was. Martin Luther King Jr. looking like an absolute Indian with a scarf on. So what cannot be touched by us can definitely be touched by them.
I'm going to go to the camera.